Mrs. Lim wanted to buy 12 oranges but found that she needed another $2. She bought 4 oranges instead and had $5.20 left. What was the cost of 1 orange? So we would assume 1 orange is 1 box, 1 blue box. So for the first statement, 12 blue box, he found that he needed another $2, so minus 2. And then next, she bought 4 orange, which is 4 blue box. She had $5.20 left, so plus $5.20. So these two, they are actually equal amount of money that Mrs. Lim have. So from here, we know that 8 blue box will be equals to $7.20. And 1 blue box, which is 1 orange, will be $7.20 divided by 8 equals to 90 cents. So the answer will be 90 cents.